little city of the Autobots is crumbling under the onslaught of Megatron and his Decepticons. Rumors have spread of the defeat of Omega Supreme and Autobot leader Zeta Prime. If the Autobots have any hope to band together and repel the enemy, a new hero must emerge.
Are no longer safe in Iacon.
The Decepticons control the airwaves. The only secure way to communicate is by messenger. I volunteered. Name's Bumblebee.
Ratchet, this Autobot needs repairs.
Be still. I'll get you fixed up.
What? No, there's no time! I need to find the Autobot called Optimus. I have important information for him.
I am Optimus.
You're... Sir, it pains me to tell you this, but our leader, Zeta Prime, is dead.
Megatron.
What of the High Council?
They've gone into hiding, cut all communication with the outside. Optimus, with Zeta Prime gone, our forces are directionless, ineffective.
The Council will emerge when it's safer. In the meantime, Ratchet, Bumblebee, you're with me.
Megatron is determined, I'll give him that. He means to see Iacon destroyed.
Not destroyed, Ratchet. Simply taken. He knows we are at our weakest with Zeta Prime gone.
Megatron can take this city over my twisted, lifeless shell.
We prefer no further loss of life, Bumblebee.
Focus on the task at hand, Autobots.
To any Autobots on this frequency, this is Jetfire. Come in.
Jetfire, this is Optimus. Glad you're still airborne. What's your status?
We're taking heavy damage up here. Put me through to Zeta Prime. We need him to activate the planetary guns.
Zeta Prime is dead.
He's dead? What are we going to do?
I have assumed temporary command, Jetfire. Let the rest of your flight squadrons know. And don't worry, we'll get those guns online.
Temporary command?
Not now, Ratchet. Jetfire needs those guns online.
Grumball, Optimus!
cooling weapon.
Face your death, Autobot trap.
Jigger fingers get itchy.
Another one.
Let up, Autobots. Keep going. For Zeta Prime. For the planetary guns. Activate them now. This is far from over, Bumblebee. The skies might be clear, but our ground forces are in disarray.
Optimus, if we can get the communication grid back online, we'll be able to coordinate our defenses.
The communication grid is in the Decagon. If we get there in time, we've got a chance.
Look out!
Every second counts. Let's move.
Not bad for a temporary command, Optimus. You're better at this than you give yourself credit for.
The High Council of Elders will choose the next Prime. I'm merely a stand-in until that choice is made.
Multiple gunshot wounds definitely make a statement.
Oh. Primus, you're here!
Automated repair systems are still functional, at least. That's a good sign. Autobots, onto the lift! Of electro-tetronic anomalies close by.
Pull back!
What
now
is that thing, Ratchet?
Watch your head!
I'm reading a massive surge of...
Guys, get out of there now!
There was nothing we could do, Bumblebee.
Weapons overheated!
Let's get going! Decepticon, closing box! That Decepticon, punk!
For the glory of Megatron!
Optimus, this is Jetfire. Do you copy? You got a squadron of Decepticon Seekers headed your way. I couldn't stop them all.
Roger that.
Thank you. Decepticon Seekers! Think you can take them out with a gun emplacements!
Understood, Jetfire. Autobots, man the turret!
Scratch one Decepticon!
I'm in.
Look out! That's a Decepticon warship! Focus fire on that ship, Autobots!
Nice shooting, Optimus. Air Raid and I have control of the skies, sir.
Thanks, Jetfire. We need to get to the Decagon fast. Are the Iacon speedways still trackable?
From the sky, they look barely usable. You can try. Good luck, Optimus. With Zeta Prime gone, we're all looking to you now.
I'll do my best. Autobots, roll out! Another one.
more ammo. Perfect.
Anyone hurt?
Nothing you can't fix.
Bumblebee, it wouldn't kill you to exercise caution.
Heads up, Autobots! Snipers!
We'll flush them out, Optimus!
We may need this.
We've got to get back to the Speedway!
Citizens of Iacon, your new ruler, Megatron, has arrived. No longer will you be plagued by the burdens of freedom and choice. Henceforth, my will is the only guidance you shall require. Embrace the Decepticon way and reap its rewards, or resist and face destruction.
Use for this.
Alert! Autobots detected. Destroy.
energy!
Decepticons, perforated.
Decepticons, dead ahead!
Outside the Decagon's main gate.
Take out as many as you can. I need a pathway clear.
Understood. And Optimus, glad to see you finally stepped up.
Just doing what needs to be done, Ironhide.
Yeah, well, just try not to get us all shot to pieces in the process.
Old friend of yours? Old and cranky. Megatron has somehow found a way to weaponize Dark Energon.
Dark Energon?
Dark Energon is the source of these crystals. I've read the stories, but to see it for real.
Dark Energon? I thought that was the stuff of legend.
Decepticon war machine. I've seen these in the archives. They're used to dispense Dark Energon. Shoot its legs out!
Bumblebee,
Autobots, to the Decagon!
Taking out the source makes the roots retract. Now Iacon can start repairing itself.
Remember, Autobots, blast the spikes, but never touch them. Transform and roll out.
Weapons need to fall off! Oh, great! The Speedway is out!
Optimus, these Decepticons are really stubborn. Be advised, I've got some defenders near your position, engaging some Decepticon war machines.
My weapons need to cool off. Ready for
no!
Step to Autobot!
Firing grenade.
Thank you.
best care possible.
The Decepticons are really giving it all they've got here, aren't they?
That they are. All Autobot communications funnel through the Decagon hub. It's the lifeline for the entire city.
All the more reason to reach it quickly.
We're going to have to ride the turbines to reach the other side.
Sounds like fun!
Autobots,
Lock and load. Taking back the Decagon won't be easy. Communication grid is located at the top of the Decagon. We need to find a lift up.
You've got the schematics, Ratchet. Lead the way.
Out of my way!
Out of my way!
Sinker, over it!
My weapons need to cool off.
definitely make a statement. The elevator's wrecked. We'll need to find another way up.
This place is unbelievable!
There. That's the main terminal for the communication grid. We can reactivate it by aligning the data streams. I think. Well, theory anyway.
Room up top so we can reconnect Iacon's defenses.
The elevator's busted. How do we get up there?
We could ride the Energon shell capacitors instead. Might take a little longer, but it should work.
Let's do it. Then we can strike back at the Decepticons in full force.
Let's get moving!
Target's detected!
We need to recharge! Let me in! Watch out!
Make a statement. This lift is over there. Move!
Blast those Decepticon freaks!
Autobot Vector Vector Alpha!
Take that, Decepticon punk!
According to the schematics, the broadcast control room will be at the top of the lift.
Perfect! Then we can get back to the fight outside, right?
That's affirmative, Bumblebee.
Optimus, be advised. Starscream is headed your way. We tried to stop them, but Silverbolt and I sustained heavy damage.
Get clear, Jetfire. You've done more than enough already. Autobots, exercise caution. Starscream is as dangerous as he is treacherous.
Just give me a clear shot.
Against Iacon, Starscream. It's time to paper up.
Oh, I think not. Optimus, is it?
Prepare to die!
Autobots, stay close.
For the speed and power of Starscream!
Signal and boost it.
On it!
I am downloading vital information that could help the Autobots win the war. Hurry, Autobots. I don't know how much longer I have.
Optimus, let's go! We have to save Zeta Prime!
That wasn't Zeta Prime, Optimus. It couldn't be.
The message carried his unique data signature, Ratchet.
Perhaps, but we both saw the wreckage of what Megatron did to him. No one could survive that.
Even if there is the smallest possibility that Zeta is alive, we must act.
Optimus, it's a trap. Surely you see that.
A chance we'll have to take. Hang on, Zeta, my friend. I have a plan.